He's seven years old, and he's dying of old age. And I don't give a fuck about any of you limp-wristed funny boys.
I was on the war, together, whether the war, the beggar, the radic, the lover. Come and cut us out your sector, we can build a better network without all the yes sir, yes sir. I was on some all in together, whether war, whether beggar, whether radic, whether lever. Come and cut us out your sector, we can build a better network without all the yes sir, yes sir.
Post cannons up, pull the post about your mans and what? Dick and Jane escape into the arcane with a phantom's fuck. Itchy skinny sits inside the shifty village, snitching, grin a gargle with the argue happy. Are you happy? Sit and spin. You kick and spins and wave his bony arms around. Regards who beg your pardon while the arson burns your harvest down. What a darling town, what a snarling parchment farm. The bars are like a car with clowns, the parks are like a garbage board. Still it was our Parthenon. Port to train tomorrow's Argonauts and archers with lungs that match their markers, like army parkers marching through the marsh with buzzing sparklers to carve apart the harpies and disarm the budding marksmen. Are you charged up? Speed a trench foot kicking through the tent cook kitchen and spoiled beef and chicken. We gobbled up the chemicals in heaps and the relief was 30 minutes past the choky tablets melting in our teeth. A dagger in the back became a fad to swagger jack with no medicinal maggots to lap the gaseous aftermath. These are the crazers of the Benadryl nation that will steal the very bacon off your plate that's so raven. Binge jittery killer, the artillery parties lit up like a symphony of pretty and sorry. Spitting the knitting needle, splintered through the pubic. Duke, if I'm speaking a dead language, New York is hollering through me. Note the lazy bogey, seven clicks outside the poppy fields. Telescopes and coffee spills, and folding chairs and orange peels. Peanut shells and all his favorite loving brawlers crawling through the August air. That's the muggy handicap we all must share. And morning smells like bloodworms and the beaks of every falcon. Without compressions blended, so the reds leap off the palate. The pelvis hitting hearts like Tiki Bull to your ass, Mazzetti Hazel. Which one of you bitches will flip the table?
Gonna be a long night.
Real long night.